Tropicana landmark on Milwaukee's east side for 85 years has poured its final drink. Vitucci's on North Avenue is closed now. It opened in 1934 and stayed in the same family for four generations. The co-owner, Mike Vitucci, says that they've been considering closing for several years and decided that now was just the right time.